New raid trailer? 1 minute ago. All right, fellas, strap in. Pausing the raid honing. Posted 1 minute ago. Kruzan, okay. We're in Kruzan, I think. Off your camera?
Go on YouTube and watch it yourself. 혼돈의 가디언들이 크루잔으로 몰려들고 있습니다. 그들은 마치 누군가의 지휘를 받는 것 같았어요. 분명 이 변화를 주도하는 존재가 있을 거라고 생각합니다. 막아야
해요. Oh my God, he's handsome.
그 존재가
Volgaros BTSD.
무엇이든 말이죠.
Yeah. Wait, this is a 60 man! This is Kai Shitter! Kai Shitter! Kai Shitter! This is super loud, I'm sorry. This new camera angle, if it's anything like the old 60 man, you'll be able to rotate your camera. In the old 60-man back in the day, years ago, you were able to rotate the camera because the boss was so big. It was actually like a Baldur's Gate. Okay. This looks cancer.
Uh-oh.
기회는 단 한 번.
Oh, what the fuck?
지금뿐입니다.
Man, I'm not gonna lie, dude. A motherfucker with wings in Lost Ark, and you need 4 supports for it.
Good fucking luck, everybody. Good luck. It's a boss with wings, and you need four supports for it.
Yeah, back in the day, fellas, we used to have 16-man raids. When they announced that the 16-man raid coming, they were talking about this in the recent Loa, the Winter Loa on, he immediately addressed Kaiser. He was like,
we're bringing back 16-man raids now. I know that you're thinking about Kaiser. We've learned from Kaiser, and we're gonna make it better.
Hard to tell from this trailer if this was true. One thing that fucking sucked about Kaiser was that he was exactly this massive, but it had like five different, like, it wasn't like gates, but it was like phases. And between phases, you had to like go up this mountain. I don't remember, it was a long time ago and I did it one time, I was a body in a raid. But you had to like go up a mountain and you had to go into a cannon and you had to use cannon. So instead of going into a 16-man raid, imagine you're sitting in a lobby, getting fucking 16 people together, four of which are supports for however long, and you go into the raid and you don't get to play your class, you get to left click out of a cannon so you can like break this guy's nail and like cripple him or whatever the fuck. That's how it was. That's like part of the reason why people fucking hated him, but overall it was just cancerous because of how big it was. It was just annoying because like it looks cool when it's this big, but imagine like this is how big the character is right here. This right here, this is the character. Like you're fighting his fingernail the whole time. Like it looks cool cinematically when they're this big, but when you're in there, your camera's insanely zoomed out. Look at how zoomed out this shit is. You're literally just fighting his fingy. You're fighting his pinky the whole time. How will we go to the back? I mean, this is like a more cinematic trailer, so the UI is off, so... can we see indicators at all? No. Chances are, and this is just a speculation, fellas, but see how they're hitting his leg? The way the 16 man was, you attack, like, their body parts. So it will be similar to a hard Akan Gate 4, where you attack his hand, you just go behind it. When a boss is that big, you just, you attack not him as a whole, maybe. And this is a new raid, I don't know how it works. But I'm guessing you're gonna attack his leg, or his arm, or whatever, and you could just go behind it. Unfortunately, he uses those to move around. around, so good luck, I guess. We'll see. He also, yes, he does have a tail and two wings, so hopefully by then they fucking delete entropy, because I cannot lose any more hair because I will be fucking bald. If I have to play entropy for any longer with bullshit like this, I am going to entirely go bald. Yeah. Looks cool though. Looks great. Can't wait, guys. Back attacking with Slay though? I mean, I know, but I hope it doesn't. I'm kidding. They should just fucking delete it. Delete the whole shit. Not bald fee. I will be bald. Here. You already know what it is. Me on another year of, or another half a year of me playing entropy. That's it right there. That's my future. That's my future if I have to play entropy for another half a year. Normal Lost Ark player? Bro, what? It's a Snapchat filter. It's a Snapchat filter, dude. It's a bald filter.